Wow.
But this dude right here, truth. You know what I'm saying? He's been working out with me. He's been at the gym way before the corona. You know what I'm talking about? Hard work. Good dude, man. He's back at the gym. Team Strong, we here.
Strong.
Yo, let him know, man. Let him know. It's been a minute.
Yeah, you
what
know.
What you here to really do today?
Nah, we here to work. No games to be played with.
So when I put little things in the video, it's only to let you guys know that's exactly the correct way, the right way, the sweet spot. You know what I mean? Certain things. And my man, you're going to see my man get it in there.
We're going to get to it.
We're going to show you guys how we normally work, how we get it. Like I said before, stay tuned.
Stay tuned. Y'all know what it is.
Subscribe. Hit that notification. If you want to see more videos, it's going to be just like this. That was. Yeah. Y'all serious? I said it before, man. What are y'all doing with your time? Thank you. harder that way. You know? We'll be right back. See that? It's that 100 right here. Let's go. Let's go. Hard work. with the bench press. The main thing is to actually try to eat right away. As soon as you finish burning calories.
Ooh, rip.
Yeah. That's the hardest part. The hardest part is to keep the consistency of actually eating more than you usually do during the day.
That's a fact.
You did the last. This dude told you. Usually, when we in the gym, I do something, he follows.
Mm-hmm.
So, that's hard work right there. And when you in sync as a team, usually that's how it looks. You know what I'm saying?
That's a fact.
So that's how this usually goes. So I probably did about 400 or 500 reps.
Yeah, that's a fact.
So it's all about reps. And when you do that many reps, gotta eat, gotta put it down. Nutrition, sleep, that's the key. Consistency. And when you can motivate each other to keep working,
right,
you're gonna go places. You're going to go further. You're going to push each other. And, yo, it works every time.
Trust me. We're going to do challenges. People going to be like, hold on. What they doing?
Yeah. Yeah.
It's going to get real.
Get with the program.
It's a fact. A lot.
Mind right. Body right. Team strong. And we out.
Right.